I wanted to share something special with you. Our Queen of the Night cactus bloomed last night. These only bloom once a year, and they bloom at night. This particular one took 9 years from leaf propagation. The blooms started opening about 8 p.m. last night, and they were wilting by 8 a.m. this morning. This is also called Night Blooming Cereus. I also wanted to show you guys the leaves. They produce other leaves off the side through veins. And then eventually, in this case, after 9 years, these buds are produced off a vein as well instead of a leaf. It's amazing. These are Queen of the Night plants. They only bloom once a year and for one night.
Our love is alive, and so we begin. Foolishly laying our hearts on the table, stumbling in. Our love is a flame, burning within. Now and then, firelight will catch us, stumbling.
Love is alive.